Once it starts getting a little bit colder out there, the city of Amsterdam will open an outdoor skating rink in Veterans Park. The city says that rink was made possible for many donations, including Alpine Haas. That rink will be open 7 days a week from sunrise until 9 p.m. Public skating will be free of charge, by the way. For more information, can be found on our website, news10.com.